Hey everyone, Kobutanori here. Today I have a drawing of the gem of Hololive English. We have Koseki Bijo today. I did this doodle at the beginning of this year in 2024, and I had a lot of fun doing it. In this design, I specifically really love her color palette. I like the kind of gray, slightly purple, light pastel hair that she has, as well as the jewels in her design, as well as her eyes. Her eye color is super pretty for me, and I'm a big fan of her mama/papa's work. She also has a lot of gold in her design that I really enjoyed coloring. I kind of spread that gold into the base of the statue just because I wanted more gold to color, and I think mixing pinks into it really made it look nice and shiny. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the speed paint. There are more short speed paints to come, so I hope you guys look forward to that.
Thank you.